Welcome to the Montelongo Minute. I'm Chris Monroy.
And I'm Morgan Barnhart.
People who face foreclosures can use help from investors, for example, you, to get out of their bad situation. A few ways to find foreclosures are: 1. County records. The county releases lists of homeowners who are in default of their mortgage loans. 2. County tax assessor. The tax assessor releases lists of homeowners who have not paid property taxes for a length of time. 3. Competitors. Competitors sometimes refer homeowners who are in foreclosure. 4. The mail. Homeowners respond to flyers sent through the mail. In reality, tens of thousands of people are facing foreclosures right now, and they have no idea that an investor can help. It is our job to find those people and relieve them of their stress.
In other news, a new trend is making a heat wave in the fashion industry. It's called the half stash. From one direction, you have a vibrant, young look, and from the other side, you have the older but sophisticated look. It's the best of both worlds. Here is a video clip of a local man getting the elusive half stash.
Was there support for him here?
All right. Now, let's go half.
Incredible.
That does it for the Montelongo Minute. I'm Morgan Barnhart.
And I'm Chris Monroy. And remember, if it's not Armando Montelongo Seminars, it sucks to be you.